Peeps.
Back with a banger, get me?
Get me. We've been waiting slightly a bit longer for the part two of Mr. Paper. Potter Paper's album. We've done the part one. You guys liked it.
Yeah, mate. Where do we leave off? Right. The song that we're going to react to, where we left off, is Beggars and Choosers. I think that's track number 12.
Got that cold. But shit. So we ain't trying to be beggars and choosers. No way. So you'd rather be gangsters and rappers. I used to hit the booth with my line kicking. If I hit the other side, that's fried chicken. Hey. Gotta get him by himself, they won't grind with him. Till they start down the block, watching time ticking. I put my little girl up as my display pic. I know it seems like forever, but these years go quick. See, why when they love you, then the next minute they hate you, it's cause they never really loved you. I'm in this BMW M3. Known drug dealer, I got WMB. And I made the trap look trendy. This 22 inch ain't bendy. Dip him like my brother Renzi. Feeling like I done turned the whole world against me. And nobody gets me, but they all say they got me. They see me with nothing and they still wanna rob me. Won't play it past me, but you won't wanna cross me. Used to be blue courts, headers and bullies. Then you grow up, sold drugs and can't speak on the bodies. Oh, do bops, but a boss cuts with the bossies. And his kids go and bust it like Mad Dog Johnny. Still curse, one cocky. Rolling with a pound in my bag like a trolley. And a hate man always wanna tell stories. I can't really tell when these girls ignore me. I was on the yard in my AJ tracksuit. And on Tyson, I done him like Fury.
Alright, hey. So that's the track. Beggars and Choosers, mate.
Another fire track, you get
another
me?
Another one, man. Right, let's not, yeah, me take too long on this. Number 13, track is called Real Rapper. I think I'm gonna like this instrumental stuff.
They all say they want a real rapper. One who bangs his gun, one who moves bricks, one who's up like Donald Trump. But what happens to that real rapper when he gets a bird? The CPS get experts to decipher every word. What happens when the gun boy stop this whip and wanna search? Who's with him on that sweaty when the cage just gets adjourned? They all say they want a real rapper, one who never snitch. But they don't give a shit, cause they been making snitches rich. They all say they want a real rapper. One who never lies, and then taking all these guys who never done shit in their lives. They've been rapping all this drilling, killing shit but never slide. I watch a real rapper get live, hug his sister when she cried. They all say they want a real rapper, ask is he even on? He don't shoot his brethren, does I heard he ain't on job. He ain't no one on his block, fam, I heard that he got robbed. You know I fucked his baby mama, swear that she's a fuck. They all say they want a real rapper, then act like they forgot. Okay. That being real is an action, not about the things you got. Mm. Keep your chin up in the dot, double figures ain't a shot. He got two razors in his toothbrush, fight that tune in.
Jeez, you get me? I like, this one still, you get me? Speaking real facts, you get me?
I think it was a shot to, you get me, record label saying that they're taking these fake niggas, fam.
Yeah, it's everyone, I don't think it's labels. Yeah, it's everyone in general. Fans, yeah. You get me? But, yeah, man.
Alright, track number 14 is called When I Was Little. I feel like majority of this album is picked like kind of mellow, kind of instrumental.
When I was little.
It's just street rap, innit?
Yeah.
When I was little, I was scared of the boogeyman. Nah. I was scared of scumbag police in a bully van.
Okay.
Hitting robberies on Ilford Lane with a hooker's hand, trying to get those kicks. Nanny said that I couldn't have. Shit. When I was little, fam, I never respected my teachers.
No way.
I respected olders, badness and dealers. Mopeds,
110s, Avies and Beamers. On my push bike, up and down in my feelers. When I was little fam, I never knew I was poor. We was on the block lit, four ways on a draw. £1 chicken chips, you can't want anymore. You can't miss it if you never had or seen it before. When I was little fam, I never got attention from girls. Little Viper wears that tracky every day and he smells. Ain't been home for like a week, I'm like 11 or 12. It's a couple years later when they sent me to jail. When I was little, we used to do all-nighters. On a 25 bus to see the West End lights. Not a pound in my pocket, but I miss them times. Cause we were just some hungry little kids them times. When I was little, the judge sent me film for the summer.
Yeah, man.
I can't lie, he's bringing up the old days, mate.
You get me? Real facts, fam. True stories, man. He's giving us true stories for the album, man. You get me? Everything's been good so far. Yeah. We move.
Blood, not a bad track. Right, this is track number 15. The song is called Purpose. Oh, it's a weekend song for crazy.
Out the gate to a Bentley. Got me feeling like AJ at Wembley. Woo. I got a house in the sticks, I'm living stress-free. God bless me, guide me, protect me. I'm in the booth so long I just forget sleep. Mm. I used to have 10 cats by the Westbury. When I used to share a bedroom with Wesley. Okay. Stay at home, remember nanny used to beg me. Mm. But from young I've been involved heavily. Mm. I jump out on it, ask Lexi. Oh. Trapping ain't dead, the trap fed me. Okay. Trapping in dead, the trap fed me. Flung okay. Bag on a Montana and a song sadder. Don Dada, my long hammer, my companion. I get active, I've been back to it's on camera. Mm. They just act when it's on camera. More ego than sense, crank all the suspense. In a hootie, I intense, I've been doing this. I grip the chase, lit a sky like a stewardess. Mm. You'll never know what I've been through for this. Mm. See the streets, it's something that I'm fluent with. Gifts and curses. I manage to see my dogs in hearses.
Fire,
okay, fire, blood. Fire, if I had a light right now, I'll fire it up, man. You get me? Another banger, we move.
Another banger, fam. Right, this is track number 16 and it's called Soul Child.
I have an example, you can share what you're talking about and rare tear tears on the go party, me and MC, we're all just doing our things. Realistically. Getting money's my prerogative. I got a guy out of my way to stay positive. But my lifestyle's the opposite. Rich or poor, check the deficit, it's obvious. When I die, who am I? Am I anonymous? My mum and dad were just some foreigners. Trying to make it in this ghetto metropolis. I was broke when I was young, it hurt my confidence. Now I get money, free money in my ambience. Now I put a paper with the audience. I smoke weed till I look a little Orient. Where I'm from, they let the Mac fly, no DeLorean. Clips in the side of the scorpion. I got brothers who deal in extortion. Only real life G's in the forum. Joe House getting packed like a Mormon. Devil want my soul, put 7 in my pole. 63 in my bowl, got a deal when I box. Like no Edmonds, bare gun smoke for the tension. Still middle finger to the Trenton. Money I for lengthen, Dean I for strengthen.
Oh Lord.
Fam, he's really giving us for the streets, you get me? Another one, you get me?
Blood, real UK street grand, blood. Alright, cool. Track number 17 is called King's Blood.
King's blood and I'm next in the line of succession. I got King's blood and I'm next in the line of succession.
Shit. Take the crown on that.
King's blood and I'm next in the line of succession. King's blood and I'm next in the line of succession. Live or die around air, so at my discretion. Weed, smoke and Hennessy in my studio sessions. I pick all this weight up and I clean it and press it. And if you're talking about my whack, then I press it and clean it. Difference between us is I live it, you've seen it. I got a heart of a lion, mind of a genius. Drugs, robberies and firearms, just check my previous. Running to the money like some eager beavers. Drug dealers, loaded beaters in the latest Beamers. My lifestyle scary like Jeepers Creepers. How many trap stars turn wing cleaners? Are we dream chasers or just hopeless dreamers? Are we yesterday's students or tomorrow's teachers? I gotta stay with it, become a notoriety. Fendi, Louis and Prada, I got a whole variety. Playing we 24s, I blame my anxiety. Cold nights in my soul, you said you stand by me. I wonder if they believe their own selves.
Fire, 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 fire. You get me?
Oh Lord. Right, let's keep it moving, mate. Number 18. Scored with me.
Oh, okay.
Sound like, different than that.
Yeah, nice sample.
Nice and
tell
her.
Yeah,
fine.
Need more jeans for the girls.
What is
this
song called again?
Anyways,
exchange us.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah,
so here we go.
This for the girl now.
It's a quarter past three, girl. What's it gonna be? I got my hammer and a ride with me. I'm trying to scoop you and roll. Tell your friends you gotta go. Just tell them that you're riding with me. I got all these G's on my kicks. White seats like the bricks. I don't take drugs. I just smoke weed. But listen, you've been fronting since two. Tell me what you wanna do. Just tell me if you're riding with me. Girl, you just stay on my mind. I need you all of the time. She want all of my love. She know all of my rhymes. Yeah, you're my kind of girl, especially from behind. I wanna take you away. I mean, take you to mine. Pull them pants to the side. I make you breakfast in bed. Egg scrambled and fried. I don't know what it is. I just fuck with your vibe. And I miss you, you know.
Jeez, for the girl them
and that. Get me, one there quickly for the girl them. Get me, showing that you can mix it up a bit.
Oh Lord.
Still got us a street element as well.
Right, track number 19 is called Bon Appetit.
18, no?
No, it's 19. Yeah.
Yeah, Bon Appetit, mate. Get me, I'm French, so that means... Enjoy your meal, mate.
Enjoy the...
Just for the G's. Jeez. Should I dare you repeat? It's just for the G's. 5, 5, 10, 20 star body beat. Really and truly, these fuckers never knew me. Money like I'm their duty, counting spun duty. I cook a four and a baby like I'm broody. Austin with the powers, I'm ever so groovy. I made 10 out of Judy's, 10 out of Judy's. Bando baby, more crap than a Mooney. I drop it on my juvia. I know I ain't got stress. I just call and kick it with my caramel cutie. Free life a movie for real, my life a movie. 18 plus, 18k. Give your timepiece up, cause these whaps fully loaded. And we rise these up, still a 90s tug in my 95s. Drug dealing would be my demise. I pray that music save me from this life of crime. In this little life of mine. Shit, I lost 3-6 and took it as a sign. And it had me thinking suicide or genocide. And the brothers over there stood on the genocide.
Yeah. We move. Another one. You get me?
All right. Track number 20 is called
Trapstar Memoir. Memoir, bro. Memoir. Yeah. Okay. Though.
Still chaining, chaining they free, I'm still chaining.
There's a lot of samples in this.
The sample sounds mad familiar as well.
Chaining they free, I'm still chaining. Them handcuffs left scars, them years just sped past. Of a trap star's memoirs, I gave Nan 10 large. I drink Henny out of the bottle, that's for my friends past. These big suits get rash just to keep my head calm. See, I was growing up poor, I never had no stability. With this training day trilogy, I'm a loss for infinity. This game's for liars and snitches, it's gimmicky. But they can never question my gangsta ability. I had breakfast at Tiffany's, I came with a stick on me. Watch like a brick on me, don't play in the little leagues. Used to get it from Primark, now I get it from Italy. Loafers with a shirt, big man ain't no kidding me. And I just wish them well for all the bad that they're wishing me. I got old friends dissing me, I got old hoes missing me. They never really loved you, that's all part of the trickery. I guess I got bad karma for selling this misery. I'm a drunk boss with a heart full of good deeds. I can't dwell on could be's.
Jeez! Banger.
Banger.
That one's fire. You get me?
Look, so far, not one dead song. Right, track number 21, and it's called Midnight on Ilford Lane.
Midnight.
made a banger.
Yeah. 2 4s ringing, that's 3 a day. 4 4 in my right pocket, no DNA. Third day shooting word, I should have got a VMA. PP, I've been getting paid since EMA.
Real niggas remember that.
EMA, man.
Bitch, I'm getting legal aid.
College fees, man.
Black eyes could look at me and see my pain. Talking to Kevin up in heaven, look what we became. I just know along the way I lost my way. I just know that tables turn and people change. I had to sit back for a second, just pre the game. I see pussies selling like it's midnight in Orford Lane. Meanwhile, real G's up the road, life going down the drain. Shit, such a fucking shame. Now I'm looking at my daughter through this picture frame. God let me go, I swear I never saw that shit again. Who's eating where quick? Let me fix a plate. Cause rap ain't paying me back, and when you tick your mate. And now I'm getting sentenced when they fix a date. Praying for a 6 to 8, praying it's a little late, but.
Hey, this is a deep one for the man then, blood.
Too many deep ones, bro. You get me? Lord. Another one.
He's trying to touch niggas' souls, fam, in this album.
Fam, it's what you call real street rap. You get me? Real ones.
Real ones.
It's giving us information.
Blood, right. Next one. Track number 22, and it's called Poetry in Motion.
Within the point, these my essence of like of me, because I'm me. Do you know what I'm saying? I'm always gonna be me, regardless of what I'm fucking.
Last time I came home, I done a 100-hour shift. This time I come home, I rolled a 100-pound spliff. And I can't lie, I miss the boy a git, but that's just hood politics. And now we exposed since, but I still purple rain like I'm Prince. Got bit by a snake, G, and I ain't even flinched. And yes, behind the door, kind of turned me into a Grinch. 3-8, man, I leave your head top singed. No DNA or Prince. Blind weed, smoke out of tints. Thinking how the fuck was I ever that skint? Don't fuck with me. Gangbangers with class, they in my company. I went Joe, had my daughter and my mum for me. Caught sell 3 sugars in my cup of tea. 3 years later, I came home kind of musterly. I gave my heart to my daughter, so I'm sucker free. But I missed 3 6, it's all fuckery. Hunting or dotty, I ain't fussy. But I do you with your missus like Gussie. When you're doing better, people watch you funny, but they're probably snitch like.
Another one for the streets. Oh, Lord. Right, track number 23 is called Streets, featuring Mover.
I like that he's been using a couple sweet voices in that.
Yeah, sometimes you need a little sweet wedding on your own.
My lifestyle is beauty and beast. Spent 25-8 out on these streets. Cause even that'll free me. I got bread, I got beef. I need M's. I got front row seats to the realest movie that you ever seen. And I'm a G in every scene. Hair I'm running clean. Cars European. 12 still freeing. Holes in my DM. Tracky and my TNs. Nanny, I'm a rap star on the weekends. But I'm still in the deep end. Concrete jungle. And all this cement, I get a high limit. I can't live with no regrets when I live in this mess. R.I.P. lad, like it's R.I.P. Bush, like it's R.I.P. Mo. And I miss flex. I got your little bro trying to prosper more and risk less. Success, well, more or less.
Okay, now reach the last. Blood Clot song.
Right. Last track, number 24, and it's called Learn.
Okay. Educate us.
Last track I'm expecting, you get me?
It's normally a soft kind of goodbye, you get me?
Gotta catch a drop on this one, sweet. Midsummer murders, it's an epidemic. You reach a certain age and it just gets pathetic. Every track I'm on, it's like an open letter. I lived it and I'm still in it, trying to show you better. See, we lost Flex, 3-6, Ladd and Bush. And even after all of that, I need a push. And my CH killers lost Triz and Grinner. And money's like my brother, man, that's like my Achilles killers. Remember we was banged up, eating noodle dinners. Gangsters got heart too, we ain't your usual killers. Breaking fast with shivers at my brother's sickers. Barakala Fee, call my brothers with us. Gang, gang, it's all fictitious. You know them all your life, I bet that prick snitches. Catch a big bird, I bet that bitch switches. Make something of yourself, that was his last wishes.
You gotta
be the richest, just be the realest. Real like Jimmy, that's why I go in with me. Real like Bradley, that's my family.
Okay, we've finished Potter Papers album.
Finally, mate.
You get me? Finally. We have to do it in two parts, otherwise we'll be here till tomorrow.
Yeah,
you know? It's hard to kind of give our analysis wild because it will just be too long. So we'll do it at the end, short and sharp. And yeah, like I said, to me, great album. I ain't heard too many great UK rap albums, you know?
Yeah,
so I can definitely tell you that this one there is definitely up there as well because... Obviously, I don't know if Giggs is walking the park and his mixtape he done with Dubs or the album, but either way, like there's only like a few classic rap albums, you know, in the UK.
In the UK, that blood, you can listen. First track, last track, no skips.
K Coke, I Ain't Perfect, 1, 2, 9s. Like there's a few, but there's not a lot. And I think Potter Paper just put himself on that level because like we've just heard 24 tracks. There wasn't one shit one, you know? I will say there was some excellent ones and there were some very good ones.
Very good ones.
You get me? There weren't really an average. There might be one, maybe one, if I look for it. But I can't even think of an average song that I heard. I feel like everything was dominant.
Yeah, it's very true. I like how, mate, you use different samples, different kind of sounds, and blood, they just gel together and it's just almost perfect, man. Almost the perfect album that you can bring up. So, blood, well done to him, fam.
Yeah, man, he gave us that street fire, man. That's what we've been waiting for. You know, he didn't try and mix it up too many things going left, right. He kept his street and hardcore, and he educated us about his life throughout the whole album. So you can actually feel his pain, his losses, his time in jail, his wins, his kids, his family. Man,
his mum, granddad, bro, the brothers that he's lost, sadly, fam. This brings me back to, like, high school, fam, that's listening to old school grand, fam. Real niggas know as well, fam.
Yeah, man.
Real niggas know.
Therefore. Real UK rap, man. Therefore, big one still. I'm rating this album, you get me, 9 out of 10, you get me. If he drops videos, probably go to like 9.5, just because nothing's perfect. That album was almost perfect, you know. Yeah, almost every song was great. So yeah, I'm rating that 9 out of 10, man.
Yeah, same here. Normally, mate, you have to be almost perfect / exceptional for us to rate you 9 or even 9.5 if you're lucky.
Yeah, man.
For a paper, mate, he put in the craft, he put in the work, mate. This album is amazing.
Yeah, definitely, man. Let us know what you guys thought of the album overall.
Is it good, excellent, trash? Let us know in the comment. Like, comment, subscribe, show love to your boys and that.